GPS is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone.
Ferrari have a driver on the top of the podium, and you can see what it means to them. What a fantastic result for...